This video is brought to you by thepinetree.net. Tonight, the Valley Spring Ballers take on Fillmore Finn in White Pines for the county championship of softball. Fillmore Finn scored the majority of their runs in the first inning, 11 in total. Finn started to cool down as well, just as the Valley Spring Ballers started to heat up. Fillmore Finn 16 to the Valley Springs Ballers 12. After the game, I talked to Joe and Will Darby from the county champion team, Fillmore Finn.
It was a good year. No, it really was. And we've been waiting all year to play these guys.
We've been waiting for two or three years to play these guys. We played up here on our field with our rules. Next year, we're going to meet them down there on their field. It's going to be a whole different game, different rules. So we'll see how it goes next year.
But this year went our way.
This year, good. It was a hell of a game, too.
Best game we've had all year.
Yes,
it was
sir.
Awesome.
I'm Dylan Richardson reporting from White Pines for thepinetree.net.